Okay, so we want to have a two-way stretch through your body.
Yeah.
Away from a strong center. And I know that you're working awfully hard to keep those heels there so that you can get your low body reach. What's happening is that your two-way stretch, your center looks like it's up here.
Okay.
Instead of your center being here. So I want you to still have the stretch upward with the stretch downward to get into your center, which is here.